Well, today, Jackson County commissioners took action on the county state of emergency for COVID. The Jackson County emergency declaration was set to expire this month. Now it's getting extended. It's separate from the state's emergency declaration. It allows commissioners to be able to respond to resource needs due to COVID-19. Commissioner Colleen Roberts voted against the extension. Commissioners Rick Dyer and Dave Dotterer voted for it.
It allows our public health department to do things like contact tracing, case investigation, all the functions that they are required to undertake with COVID cases, and like I say, to request resources for our hospitals if they become overwhelmed again.
The extension will go until the end of March.